Rarity bomb.
Technically, yeah, I got a platinum secret one, I called him, I pulled another one, so.
Oh, fair enough. The thrasher, though. Tour guide one, Kagi two.
Yeah, that's fine.
Beanie one, graph two.
Yep. Just be chilling one back. This isn't right. On summon.
Oh, is it not?
Yeah, it's just doing condition effect.
Right, okay.
Yeah, just chilling one back. I'm sure someone's probably already told you this as well. The effect of this, it sends from death to grave for cost.
Right, okay.
The effect is to just give the attack to a monster you target. So.
Right, okay.
If anyone tries to ash you one back or anything, it doesn't work. And if you try to imperm it, it should be an illegal activation because. More people are trying to imperm you to stop the send, but it doesn't, so it's
yeah. Cheers for that, Jamie.
Totally.
See ya. Then the effect of send.
Yeah.
Send boots.
He must be knowing what's going on because you. Put this there so it's not destroyed by card effect. So.
Yeah, clothes give me a little rundown.
Yeah. It's fine enough to all guys because it's negated but everything after that.
Yeah. Effect of bodies to send.
Gonna have to infirm that.
Yeah. Special boots.
Said, I don't think you want to be doing that. You can't. You can activate the rusty effect to pop it if that's what you.
Some perms or one.
Oh, dude, yeah, sure, yeah. This doesn't have to tell it one of my cards. So.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Probably done for that anyway. Going for.
That, I believe, is where I'm going to. Remember, I've got these guys in here.
Yeah, you should probably banish.
Banish the boots.
Yeah.
It's a trap, isn't it?
Spell trap. It's very awkward. It's a Phantom Knights.
Spell trap, yeah.
Yeah. There's like a distinction between the Phantom Knights
and
Phantom
Knights.
Yeah. I can't remember which is which anymore. I think all the continuous traps are the Phantom Knight ones, and then the spells are...
Yeah, I wouldn't be able to get the Phantom Knights of Shadebreed again. It's just Phantom Knights.
Yeah, add one Phantom Knight spell trap, so it has to be one that doesn't say the... Special Marincess monster from my deck since control battle.
Yeah.
Blue tank effect on summon to send a Marincess monster from my deck to graveyard.
Yeah, and I'll grip.
Chunk 1 to target Seahorse in my grave to add it back to my hand, then chunk 2 to mill a card from top of my deck.
We'll fog with the slug.
Sure. Mill 1.
Oh god, the VAR did not go that way.
Set 1.
Yep.
You.
Okay, drop it.
Yeah.
Standby. Man.
Mm-hmm.
Effect about each descend.
I'll activate wave to negate it.
Okay. Activate break sword. Pop itself on slug. That's where I screw up, because I don't have two Phantom Knights. Because a break sword can't bring itself back, can it?
No.
Sugar.
Don't worry, I've been there many a time.
Right, okay. That
I mean, if you didn't have a Fog Blade, I would have done so much more, so it's not like I should have held the boots.
Yeah. Well, the Fog Blade does now, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's kind of... Right, okay. Destiny.
Yeah. Sure.
United won the lot. Make me happy.
You can't do that this turn.
Oh, can I not do it this
turn? After.
Right, turn after.
The Celestial, it has to be the turn after.
Right, so okay. Need to battle face?
Yep.
2-1.
2-5. Yep.
2-5.
That's fine.
And then we'll activate force to pop that and that.
Yep.
Affect him there. Last turn.
Yeah, you've got it.
Yeah.
plus.
Yep.
Oh wow.
Garnacho is a really good player. That goal scored last week, Jesus.
Target see loss, turn 2 text to be at top 3.
Yep.
Do you want to go up there? Could not make it.
See loss, bro.
Especially if there's on a link point to you.
Yep.
Such spell? Dive to discussion once a day.
Drop 10.
Stand by and banish a water monster and draw a card.
Yeah.
Goes up 600 every time cards banish till every turn.
Okay.
And yeah, let's go in.
Foolish. Clunk. Dodge a shit all the time. Scales.
Yep.
Hagimucha.
That's fine.
Sand.
Yep.
graph effect.
Yep.
Sure. Effective Addies to send.
Negate it. Also, all monsters I control become unaffected by card, your card effects at the end of his turn after this card resolves.
Right, okay. So, no Poppy Poppy.
Sure, hold on. You've got other cards, so.
Discard the cloak.
Fine, shoot me.
Yeah, whatever.
That's fine. This will go. Yeah, I'll go.
One the Phantom Knight's card. Okay. Should be. And Taunt Scouts.
That's it. Yeah.
Yep. She's a.
Game 12 so far, so 3-8.
This way.
You can't use Rusty's link material.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a condition, so even if it gets negated, it just period. You
right, okay.
Can't be used as link material ever. Which is crazy, it's got such a hard restriction, it's still got bounce.
Yeah, okay, so we'll do it this way then. These two.
I think this is banished, right?
Yeah, the Taunt Scouts will be banished.
Yeah.
For his soul. His soul effect.
Phantom effect or?
No, the banish effect.
We'll send from deck.
Yeah.
Here, but, I think that sends for cost, so yeah, probably good. Yeah, it sends the equips for cost.
Should I send the
Arabesque?
Sending one.
Rags are winning.
How many cards are now?
Three.
Yeah. Gonna wave it.
Yeah. It's not normal summoned yet, have
I? Don't think so. What did you start with?
I must have normal summoned something.
You definitely summoned something to trigger this.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, when you normal summon, so.
Yeah, so I have normal summoned.
I can't
okay.
remember what for the life of me.
I think it was Taunt Scouts.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Yeah.
So I was confused that you didn't activate its effect. Yeah, no worries. It has an on-field effect to discard a card and send another Phantom Knight when you get to
the. Oh, right.
Do you not know?
That was stupid of me. Right, okay. Right, okay. So that does not help.
Yeah,
set one, and I'm going to have to pass.
Sure. Score's back to 2-6.
Yep.
I'll draw. Standby, I'll banish one, draw another.
Yep.
Well, punish this to add a spell trap.
Yeah.
Special Seahorse.
Mm-hmm.
Fet search spell.
Yeah.
That special from deck.
Yeah.
Pascal's fit special one from end. Fit someone from deck grab.
Yeah.
And I'll just call effect. Target a link onto special kits on.
Yeah.
Once you're expunged from these fields. I'll just go off that now to pop card control.
Yeah.
I'll just pop this, you take half its attack.
Okay, so that's 10-50.
Yeah. Yep. It's punished. It's got an enemy effect. Actually, no matter. Enemy effect, add one, I'll add a wave, and then
yeah.
I've got a marble drop effect, add one, I'll add. Shot me the wave back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've just got battle.
Okay.
300 over asshole.
Yeah.
2-5.
Yeah.
And then 3-8.
Still battle. Just alive.
Me too. I'll set one.
Sorry, I'm back phase. You know.
Oh, Jesus Christ. So funny. I'm sure this just wins the game and it's funny, so I'm going to do it. Set. You.
Right. So 6-9-50 and I took 3-8 and 2-5, so that was 6-3, so I'm on 6-50.
Did you count the half pop off the thingy?
Yeah, that was on. That was after that.
Yeah.
Draw for turn?
Yep.
Standby main?
Yeah, man.
Harpies?
Jesus Christ. The fucking punish. Holy shit. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, yeah, true.
Tour guide, effect.
Resolution, I'm going to stay off crowd and pop it now.
No, okay.
Take 5 and move.
That was me, 150.
I'm not doing it to try and kill you, just to make sure you don't have a level
yeah,
3 on board
yeah.
to extend. Killed you there. Right now, I'm not even in my turn.
Yeah. Yeah, it's game 3.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Should have just got some on the thingy special off target and then popped it, and you would have took half of what it were, and then
yeah.
It's full attack off the ground. Chain 1, target Springer, chain 2, test player top 3.
Yep.
Do you want a cup? Special.
Yeah.
Fat search spell. An effect to equip from my grave.
Yeah.
Two. I feel like if what power allows you to play all colours, like the insane.
Then triangle effect, discard search trap.
Yeah.
Yeah, battle phase, she's 2-9, I think. 12, 14, yeah.
Okay.
I'll just call the target.
So I'll take 19. He's 161.
into a... You.
Drop ten. Oh. To activate the effect of Hare to add an equipped spell.
Is that triggering off being equipped? Or
yeah,
is,
when
right.
It's equipped.
Guess I'll...
Impermit?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. effect of Arabesque?
It's negated because...
damn Imperm Column!
I'm used to... Can't you equip this to my monster? That's what I was scared of. It's like... It bounces it, yeah.
Mm. Oh shit, yeah, that's
what
I think. Yeah. Yeah, so pass turn.
Stand by me.
Yeah.
Got a normal summon boss one.
Dragon,
basically I just banish all monsters on the field and then resummon them. I can choose a position.
Okay.
So I'll summon yours back face down, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah. Usually I'm waterlocked, so you don't get your monsters back, but
yeah.
So let's make a giant gas plate.
Let's see, YuGiOh player
buying time. Oh, I've got normal summon, blue time, expensive.
Yeah. Neil. Neil. Yeah.
I want to put boring players away for the expenses, so now I'm
just print out the cards.
Huh?
Print out the cards.
I don't know, the Dragos, I don't like, don't drop this
thing. Tell me what you just bought.
Magic.
What? What?
Yeah, suck it.
I just printed 7 pages of cards off for Tom.
Yeah, for his CDH deck.
CDH?
Oh,
yes, come on.
Turn one to Alice Snow and then turn two to SP at top three.
Yeah.
I think it's stupid.
Do you want to put
that?
No,
this is nothing. No, go for it.
Hey!
Why do you have Mondrak?
You have Mondrak?
Yeah.
Do you have
Mondrak? No, I do have Mondrak. I want to build a deck on him, but it's expensive.
Just literally, just print out the cards.
Which you guys, is that alright with you guys?
That's. None of us mind. We all print our cards.
So what do you guys do for Magic?
We play Magic on Friday and Thursday.
Special Seagulls.
Oh,
yeah.
We mostly do Commander. Do you know Commander?
I love that's the game I'm playing, Commander.
We mostly play Commander.
I'm still new, so I will love it, so I hope I can go with you guys.
It's okay.
Back
don't
target.
Worry about it.
Oh, wow. I'll try the blue
turn.
Dive to special from grave.
Super cherry.
Oh, you guys got the said booster again.
Yeah.
Can I get another pack of
Oh, look.
Only because I want to pull my Itali. That Itali.
Yeah, I've got battle.
Yeah.
19.
Yeah.
And then 4-5.
another.
Oh, sorry. 4-7. Okay,
4-7. 400. 1400.
Battle wash and effective quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, then I've got marble drop to add one from my grave.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Spring wheel. Oh, no. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, I guess I'll go spring wheel. Especially.
Yeah.
I'll just leave it equipped on field because I'm just going to re-equip them.
Yeah.
Spring off at mill 1.
Yeah.
You take no damage from it.
Okay.
Oh, and yeah.
Drop 10.
Yep.
Off them. Keep sick.
Yeah. Yeah, Dasher off the top's not,
yeah,
not what you want to see.
Oh no, Dasher was already Mian.
Oh, right.
It was Mian from the start. It was that off the top. It happens.